Breaking news, at least two people are dead in Pittsburgh after shots ring out at a party. Police say the dead are among at least 11 people shot and taken to local hospitals. Investigators say there were more than 200 people attending the event inside a rental property, many of them underage. Police say others were hurt while trying to escape the chaotic scene, including someone who jumped out of the building's windows. So far, no arrests.